I'm Kadin Ross. I'm a corner, and I'm a freshman here at Lawrence College. I started playing football when I was in about fifth grade. I was always watching football, and then I watched it for so long it became boring. So then I was like, okay, I gotta play it, and I gotta see what it's like, and just like the feeling of being on the field, and you have the outside world struggles, like your anxiety, your depression, like schoolwork. But when I go to the football field, all that is like blocked out. And the only thing that I think about is, how can I get better on the field? What can I do to make myself better? And like, I don't think about anything outside of football. Confidence is a thing that I've struggled with in the past. So like, there'll be people that I see that are better than me, and I strive to be just as good as them or better. I went through a phase, probably like freshman year in high school, where I couldn't catch the football. So it was just a confidence thing, and confidence is key to success. So I had a buddy, and he'd always just hype me up, and then so he's like, positive self-talk, that's your key. Like, if you mess up, have the memory of a goldfish. It's like 1 second. So once it happens, it's done, it's over. If you mess up, you mess up, move on, get better. First semester, for about the first 4 weeks, I'd say I struggled, because time management is just a really big thing that you don't really have to worry about in high school as much as you do in college. So the first 4 weeks I struggled finding the time management to do my schoolwork and then also have practice. But then later in the semester, I started to figure out like, hey, I need to set times where I'm gonna do my homework. I know my time availability, so do my homework here. I got practice throughout the day, and then make sure I'm still getting enough sleep. Current goal that I have is to become a starter at corner this next season. And to get to there, I just need to prove to the coaches what I've been working for. Definitely tell myself, put more effort into things, because like freshman year, I went to a new high school my freshman year. There was really big kids. I was like really small. So you have to put yourself out there for scout team. I never did scout at all my freshman year. I just always hid in the back. I didn't try to get better. I just was there. So if I could go back in the past and tell my younger self anything, I would tell myself to put myself out there. If you want to be better, put yourself out there. Try your hardest. You got to get better every day. I didn't really focus on that until my sophomore year in high school. So I just tell myself not to take anything for granted.